camera. It is bookmarked.
Hello. Bonjour. Hola. Buenos dias. No, that's not hello. Ciao.
Hi.
Hey. How are you? How are you?
Bonjour.
It's how to say how are you in French. If you speak French, comment down below how to say how are you. I'm in grade 9 French.
Bonjour.
But hey, how are ya? So a bunch of people have been doing telling me to do tack hauls, and I don't buy a lot of stuff because I'm cheap and lazy. So the other day I bought pants, and yesterday I bought a jacket, so I thought I'd do like a review tack haul thing on that. So yeah, let's do it. To start off, I got new breeches. I have a lot of breeches. Here's another pair. If you can't tell by what I'm wearing, I was at the barn earlier. So anyway, so I got new breeches. They are Carrots Micro Cord Knee Patch breeches, I think. Don't quote me on that. They're like the ribbed, that's the word, I think, ribbed material. They have belt loops going all the way around. Elasticy ankle closures. And I think this is suede knee patches. I got them in tan, because most of my breeches are tan. They have like a little side panel thing here. They have kind of a square look to them. That sounds weird, but yeah. They're supposed to have a pocket, like a secret hidden pocket. Like, I don't think these do, because I can't find it, so. And then they also have like the triangle going down in the center. And they, of course, have the Carrots logo. I like them. They're really comfy. They feel like leggings. They're fun to ride in. These are probably going to be my show breeches. I don't know. I might wear my Elation ones as show breeches because they have pockets, which are the ones I'm wearing now. I might use these. I don't know yet. I don't know if I'm going to show. I'm poor. I don't have money to pay for shows. I love a small much, and it smells like horses, because I went to the barn. It's the mountain horse jacket. I have no clue what jacket this is, what it's called, but it's mountain horse. What material? Like a rain jacket? No. It's like a, I don't even know, but it's soft. I don't know what material this is. But it's really nice and comfy. And it has a fleece like neck, which is so good for the barn because I just like zip it up and nuzzle into it. It has Velcro arm fixie thingies. It's very, very dark navy blue. It has three pockets, one, two, and then a third one up here with the little mountain horse right here. And on the back, it has like this reflective stuff on. It also has it on the front here with the shoulders, and it just says MH right here with the little mountain horse logo. On the inside, it's nice and warm fleece and this mesh stuff. I don't know what it is. You can also adjust it here so it's like tighter around your waist. I don't know, it's really warm. I love it so much. I bought it and I almost cried. Regular price on the tag said it was supposed to be $160 ish, I think, and I got it on sale for $65. So when you zip up, it looks like that. It's very nice, very nice. And there's also a bottom zipper, so if like you're riding in it and it's too tight, you can unzip it here. It's like, rah. But yeah, overall I'm very, very, very happy with this jacket. And I wore it to the Can-Am Horse Show yesterday, which was great. There was really fun clinics and stuff. I wanted to like videotape stuff there, but I was too lazy, so I didn't. Okay, so also new to my collection, I have two C4 belts. As you can see, I'm wearing one now. It is my black one with gold that Bay got for me. Shout out to Emily. And then, no, this one I got for myself. And it was this one, which is the Canada maple leaf, Canadian flag maple leaf. I don't know, maple leaf one. It's just white with red maple leaves all over it, and then with the red see-through-ish. I don't know what this is called. Opaque? No, I don't know what it's called. Type of buckle. And yeah, it's really nice and I wear it. I don't want to get it dirty though because I want to use it for show season. Again, if I have money to pay for shows. So yeah, those are my two other things that I got. But yeah, that pretty much sums this up. Again, I'm not doing this to brag. Just, I don't know, I personally love watching tack hauls. So yeah, leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow my Instagram, eventing_life, with a Y, not an I. See you later, homies. Find table space to sit.